How many of y'all would like to be the answer to a prayer? Does that make sense? How would you like to be the answer to a prayer? Let me tell you something. You can't be a answer to prayer acting on fear. You can't be an answer to prayer acting on hesitation. Does that make sense? You can't be an answer to prayer wondering.